एक्स्ट्रा टाइम।
इन रीसेंट क्रिकेटिंग टाइम्स ये दूसरी बार है जब इंडियन क्रिकेट के दो टीम बने हैं जो दो अलग अलग जगह साइमल्टेनियसली एक साथ खेल रहे हैं। लिटरली यहाँ साइमल्टेनियसली नहीं क्योंकि वो इंग्लैंड में है बिकॉज ऑफ द फायर बबल, एंड दूसरी व्हाइट बॉल टीम जो है वो श्रीलंका जाएगी कल। इससे कुछ दिन पहले या कुछ साल पहले मुझे याद है एक टीम कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स में पार्टिसिपेट करने गई थी और दूसरी टीम सहारा कप खेलने गई थी टोरंटो, वो एक इंस्टेंस था। एनीवे गुड इवनिंग, वेलकम टू एक्स्ट्रा टाइम लाइव। मेरा नाम है अभिषेक, जॉइंड बाय सिद्धार्थ लाहिरी, विल कॉल हिम सिद्धा एज ही हैज सेड। Siddha, head of academy development, Rajasthan Royals, also director, Rajasthan Royals Academy, UK, formerly known as Star Cricket Academy, and he's also with the coaching staff of with the Rajasthan Royals team. How are you, Dada, today?
All good, all good. How are you guys?
I'm good, thank you. And also joined by Devashish Sen, Devashish Da, from Kolkata itself. How are you, Dada?
Fantastic, Abhishek. How has been the day? It's been Sunday.
वेरी रेनी। अच्छा, अभी थोड़ी देर पहले एक प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस हुआ था जिसमें कैप्टन शिखर धवन, व्हाइट बॉल टीम के कैप्टन शिखर धवन और राहुल द्रविड़ कोच, उन लोगों से बातचीत हुई थी। तो क्या बातचीत हुई थी इन शॉर्ट देवाशीष था, क्योंकि आप उस प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में थे, जल्दी से बता।
जस्ट इन अ शॉर्ट, इन अ जिस्ट, जो मैं कहना चाहता हूँ कि ऑब्वियसली राहुल द्रविड़ जो कोच है वो ही स्ट्रेस दैट इट विल बी अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सीरीज फॉर द यंगस्टर्स जो नया है टीम में, नया शामिल है अभी। बट देन देखिए, तीन मैच का श्रृंखला है, तीन T20 और तीन वनडे, तो शायद वो अपॉर्चुनिटी नहीं मिलेगा टू फिट इन ऑल द प्लेयर्स, टू गिव देम ईच एंड एवरी प्लेयर एन अपॉर्चुनिटी। बट स्टिल उसके बावजूद, बट द मेन जो फोकस यही रहेगा टू विन द सीरीज, क्योंकि यू आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग योर कंट्री, सो द मेन फोकस विल बी टू गो आउट देयर एंड विन द सीरीज। Obviously, there will be a lot of interest with regard to someone like Prithvi Shaw or a Devdutt Padikkal or a Surya Kumar Yadav, Ishan Kishan. So, dekhiye, ye jo daura hone ja raha hai, it is very important. And Rahul Dravid was asked about the new norm. Ye jo dono team ja raha hai, ek team England mein abhi khel raha hai, they are in England, aur ek team abhi Sri Lanka daure ke liye ja raha hai. To देखिए, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ न्यू नॉर्म। तो अकॉर्डिंग टू राहुल द्रविड़ आल्सो, ही आल्सो बिलीव्स दैट दिस इज गोइंग टू बी द नॉर्म बिकॉज़ यू कैन नॉट, बट ही बिलीव्स दैट इट इज जस्ट काइंड ऑफ अ शॉर्ट टर्म थिंग, इट मे नॉट बी अ लॉन्ग टर्म थिंग, बिकॉज़ अभी ड्यू टू द कोविड एंड ड्यू टू द रिस्ट्रिक्शंस दिस इज गोइंग टू बी द नॉर्म। अभिषेक,
राइट? Right, and just welcome Chandresh Narayan all the way from Mumbai, was of course the former ICC media manager and also with Delhi Daredevils. How are you?
Very well, very well, my friend.
Right, okay, quickly we'll come to Siddha. Siddha, happy with the team, that the white ball team that has been selected and is going to Sri Lanka? Aapke hisab se all bases covered hai?
Yeah, I think so. In my previous show with you guys, I had told you guys that the issue with Indian cricket at the moment is that we are spoiled for choice. So the level of talent, the talent we have, the pool of talent we have is pretty outstanding. So, you know, what it basically now requires is to have people like, say, Dravid, you know, who guys who've all been through all this, to take these teams and then, you know, create opportunities. I mean, you see, if you look at this team, if you look at the batters, these guys can fit into the current India T20 one-day team just like that. I mean, this is not like an India A or an India B team. This is an Indian team. And the depth is outstanding. You mentioned a few names. You know, there is, you know, Samson, and there's so many other exciting sort of cricketers. And they're match winners, you know. I mean, these guys are all match winners. You know, there are two players in this team who are from Royals. So a little bit partially, I can say that they're both, those two guys are match winners. You know, Sanju Samson and Chetan Sakaria has been so impressive this time. Same with, you know, players like Padikkal, played a brilliant innings against us. So, you know, I think it's a brilliant team selection, but it'll be interesting to see, as he has said, you know, Dravid ki kya karenge, kis tarah se karenge. whether I don't know whether everyone's going to get a chance, but ek cheez to zarur hai ki they will keep the T20 World Cup in their mind. They definitely are already looking at a few players, so you know it'll be a great opportunity for these players to come out and just play and put those performances in front of the selectors.
Right. चंद्रेश भाई, जैसा कि सिद्धा ने कहा कि पता नहीं किसको कितना चांस मिल पाएगा, राहुल द्रविड़ सर ने स्टेटमेंट में भी कहा था व्हेन यू टूर विद मी एवरीबॉडी गेट्स अ गेम, बट ये पॉसिबिलिटी शायद इस टूर में नहीं हो पाए. हाउ डिफिकल्ट इज इट फॉर अ प्लेयर लाइक जयदेव उनदकट, हु इज द हाईएस्ट विकेट टेकर रणजी ट्रॉफी में, मिसिंग आउट ऑन अ व्हाइट बॉल टूर? उसके लिए तो बड़ा डिप्रेसिंग टाइप होगा.
आई थिंक मोर देन मिसिंग आउट ऑन द व्हाइट बॉल टूर, ही शुड हैव बीन इन इंग्लैंड. आई थिंक ही डिजर्व टू बी इन इंग्लैंड बिकॉज़ ही इज अ terrific operator, and at least respect the guys who do well in domestic cricket. And I think it's going to be difficult for everybody to get a chance in the 6 matches, but at least there is some cricket happening, because everybody's forgotten Ranji Trophy. There has been no A cricket for 1.5-2 years. When women's A cricket is happening, India A men's cricket is not happening. So at least in that respect, there is some cricket that will happen. Though after having seen Sri Lanka play yesterday, I am not so sure what kind of competition India's this team is going to get in Sri Lanka. It was very disappointing, and the gap is going to be only too big. But also, I think that what has happened is that in the last 10 days, the myth about India's burgeoning talent has been busted. We have talent pool for white ball cricket, but for red ball cricket, our problem is still there. There is nobody bursting at the seams to replace the current middle order players or the opener. Openers, at least, they have options. Current middle order, there are no options, unfortunately. And that is because there has been no Ranji Trophy cricket. And generally on India A tours, the red ball matches, the middle order players have been people like Shubman Gill, Anuma Vihari, the guys who are going to play in the test matches, so on and so forth. So I think that is still a worry for me. We have talent, yes, for the white ball teams. But for the red ball team, we still don't have talent. I'm sorry to say.
Right. Jo point abhi Chandresh bhai ne bataya, Siddhartha, red ball team mein talent nahi hai. Matlab, abhi ye, main bahut pehle bhi ye puchta tha, aapse ye mauka nahi mila, lekin aapse puchta. Kya ye time aa gaya ki hume ab red ball क्रिकेट के लिए स्पेशलिस्ट तैयार करने चाहिए who will specifically play only red ball cricket?
But तो है ना पहले से अभिषेक, पहले से है ना, रहाणे है, पुजारा है, ईशान शर्मा है, the guys are already there. तैयार करने की जरूरत नहीं है, वो पहले से हैं आपके टीम में. नेक्स्ट लाइन जो है वो कह रहा हूँ मैं, मैंने आपको पहले भी कहा था कि इंडिया ए के जो रेड बॉल मैचेस हुए पिछले 3-4 सालों में, उसमें वो लोग खेल रहे हैं जो आपके मतलब आपके लाइन में नहीं है. दे आर नॉट इन लाइन फॉर द व्हाइट बॉल टीम. व्होएवर इज प्लेइंग द रेड बॉल मैचेस, दे आर नॉट इन लाइन फॉर द व्हाइट बॉल टीम्स. तो वो तैयार हो रहे हैं पहले से, इसमें कोई अलग से करने की जरूरत नहीं है किसी को. यू जस्ट हैव टू गो एंड वॉच रणजी ट्रॉफी मैचेस, वो हो रहा है. अभिमन्यु ईश्वरन किसी आईपीएल टीम में नहीं है, अरनास नगवास वाला को मुंबई इंडियंस ने नेट पर बुलाया था, बट वो किसी आईपीएल टीम में नहीं है, वो आपके रिजर्व में है. हनुमा विहारी किसी आईपीएल टीम में नहीं है, वो भी आपका रेड बॉल स्पेशलिस्ट है. तो आपके पास वो रेड बॉल स्पेशलिस्ट पहले से है, आपको उनको इस्तेमाल करना आना चाहिए. और ये हमें भूल जाना चाहिए कि हमारे पास टैलेंट बहुत है, हमारे पास रेड बॉल के लिए अभी जो नेक्स्ट लाइन है वो अनटेस्टेड है. जब पिछले बार हमारा ट्रांजिशन हुआ था, जब राहुल, सचिन, सौरव वगैरह गए थे, लक्ष्मण गए थे, तब हमारे पास तैयार थे. मैं ये कह रहा हूँ मतलब एज एन पुजारा, आपको पता था पहले से कि वो द्रविड़ को रिप्लेस करेगा. उसके बाद जो अभी जो नेक्स्ट स्लॉट आने वाला है वो क्लैरिटी नहीं है. और वो क्लैरिटी इसलिए नहीं है बिकॉज जो जनरली रेड बॉल क्रिकेट इंडिया ए के लिए खेलते हैं वो ज्यादातर वही लोग हैं जो पहले से टीम में है. मैं ये कह रहा हूँ कि उसके बाद मतलब अंकित भावने गायब हो गया, उसके बारे में कोई नहीं बात कर रहा. रॉबिन बिस्ट ने बहुत रन बनाया था, वो गायब हो गया. जीवन ज्योत सिंह ने बहुत रन बनाया था, वो गायब हो गया. ऐसे खिलाड़ियों की बात कर रहा हूँ जो पहले से हैं सिस्टम में रेड बॉल के लिए. व्हाइट बॉल को भूल जाइए, व्हाइट बॉल का है, रेड बॉल के लिए भी प्लेयर्स हैं, बट उनको आपको और मौके देने चाहिए. वो मैं कह रहा हूँ.
राइट, नर्चर ठीक तरीके से ना प्रॉपर प्रोसेस करना चाहिए, ये चंद्रशेखर। सिद्धार्थ, आई वुड लाइक यू टू कमेंट ऑन दिस प्लीज।
सी आई डोंट डिसएग्री विद व्हाट चंद्रेश इज सेइंग, बट इतना भी डूम एंड ग्लूम नहीं है हमारे इंडियन क्रिकेट का, रेड बॉल क्रिकेट। यू नो वी हैव जस्ट लॉस्ट वन टेस्ट मैच, सो वी नीड टू बी अ लिटिल बिट, यू नो वी वन इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया, दिस वाज एज आई सेड टू यू इन माय लास्ट शो, इट वाज अ ऑड टेस्ट मैच, राइट? सो वी कैन बी क्रिटिकल अबाउट आवर प्लेयर्स, but it was an odd test match. You know, there was so much rain affected. As I said, I've lived my life in England. I know how tough it gets at times when the ball does. And please bear in mind, we lost the toss. The toss in England can be a factor. In the first innings, both teams were pretty level, right? It was one session where we played badly. And that sums up, you know, what happens is, if we just take our step back and just say, right, let's not be so critical. Virat Kohli and Ajinkya Rahane got into a very good partnership. Wo extended play ek ghanta aur chalta hai, to wo 40 dono ka ban jata hai 70. When they come next day morning in England, is a very, very tough thing you have to understand. England mein aap jab bhi start karoge, agar weather aapke favor mein nahi hai, you start at zero. No matter whether you're batting at 100, you come out the next day morning, the weather is not good, the ball starts to move all over the place, you could be out first ball. So, yes, agreed that we need a pipeline. We also need to understand you have Virat, who's going to be there for at least another 5 to 6 years. Depends on when he wants to stop test match cricket. You know, we get these players coming out really early, but this is the time when people like, you know, they say batters mature in test match cricket when they are 30 plus. So you've got Virat. I think Rohit is going to come really good now. So he's, you know, and I have a feeling that at some point of time, we may have an opener and Rohit comes down to the middle order. The concern at the moment is with the form of Chetashwar Pujara. And, you know, he's not performed. As I said, he's got some technical hinges. Yes, I agree with Chandresh that Ranji Trophy system, but that's there everywhere, boss. You go to England and you look at the county cricket in England. The county cricket in England is not great at the moment. You know why? I'll tell you why it is. There was a time when the best players of the world came to England. The best players. I'm talking about Viv Richards. I'm talking about, you know, you name it. You know, the best players. Wasim Akram, Imran Khan, the Australians, the Indian players, you know, Gavaskar, you know, all the best players went to England to play county cricket. That was the only mode of income for these players, and that was the best mode. Nowadays, county cricket, the best England players play in the test match series, so we have a lull. Even if we have the Ranji Trophy, the bridge between Ranji Trophy and test match cricket is still a lot. The bridge between first-class cricket and test match cricket in England is a lot. That's why you see England's not producing batters, and England has a very good set of four-day cricket. Where are the batters? You know, I have my own personal student, you know, Ollie is in that team, and he's doing brilliantly in county cricket. He averages more than 115 county cricket, but he's still finding his feet when it comes to international cricket. The bridge is big. So if you take Joe Root out, suddenly England, you know, that Joe Root, Ben Stokes gone, you know, it becomes jittery. So I think it's the problem everywhere. Players are playing a lot of, you have to understand that the crowds are coming for one-day cricket, T20 cricket, T10 cricket. So the techniques of the players are becoming more and more. That's why I raised the question, what Chandresh is saying. The challenge is at the grassroots level now. How do we make players, how do we able them to play 360 degrees? And that's not easy. You have to, you know, look, Chetashwar Pujara is a completely tailor-made test match batter, but we are criticizing him that he's consuming balls, but he's not able to score runs. So the game has changed. So personally, I'm not that doom and gloom. We've lost one match. As I said to you, I think if you talk about test match cricket, combination. That number seven position, I keep reiterating. Did we need Ravindra Jadeja for that match? Possibly not. The same thing is with your team for Sri Lanka. You look at these names. how are we going to pick the right player? It's not about how good we are. It's about who is the right player who can plug that gap. You know, I look at Bhuvneshwar Kumar, for example, right? He's playing at Sri Lanka. I'm almost thinking, is there a way he can be actually brought to London, to England, to come in and play maybe two test matches? He could make a difference. If the weather is, if the ball swings, we don't have a swing bowler. We have seam bowlers. So those are the critical kind of things. Who do we play? I strongly feel if the weather is supporting seam bowling, if it's a, you know, a sort of a cloudy kind of a weather, we pick Shardul Thakur, you know. So those are the sort of things we have to look at, but not that doom and gloom that, but we have to understand that the transition, we still have a little bit of time, and that's a massive challenge question which every country is facing. Today, Virat Kohli wants to play test match cricket. Today, Kane Williamson wants to play test match cricket. Today, Steve Smith wants to play test match cricket. And today, Joe Root wants to play test match cricket. That's why the game is, you know, being played. But what if in 6 years' time, you know, the interest goes away from these youngsters? Because in a short format, they can just go smash a ball, get a 30, and still get loads and loads of money, loads and loads of everything. So this is the real challenge as to how we develop the next generation of cricketers who are far more equipped to play all kinds of format. That's where the challenge lies with every board, no matter, not just India, but everywhere.
Right. Chandresh, what are you saying?
No, I agree with what Siddharth is saying. Just one point. Before this test match happened, I told both you, Devashish and you, where India will lose the match. And it was their lower order. It was 135 right, for 5 and they went on to make 249.
That's exactly what I told you last week. Exactly.
Go back a year ago in New Zealand. They were 225 for 7 and they went on to make 348 in the first test match. Devashish was there in that test match. In the second test match, they were 150 for 7. They went on to make 235. So my point, and this has not been the current state. This has been happening for the last 5 years. Since we assembled this West Indies-like pace attack or West Indies-like bowling attack that we've been told by the team management. So my point is that nothing has changed in the last 5 years. You haven't learned from your mistakes. So you have committed the same mistake against Tim Southee, Trent Bolt, Kyle Jamieson, Colin De Grando, Neil Wagner with the bat. Last year, that's how you lost 2 test matches. This year, so you've lost 3 test matches in a row. You've already lost 4 one-dayers in a row to the same team. Plus, apart from that, over the last 3 years, you have allowed Keshav Maharaj, Vernon Philander, Chris Wokes, Sam Curran, Nathan Lyon, Pat Cummins, Mitchell Starc, and Josh Hazlewood, and Trent Bolt, and all the New Zealanders score runs against you. That's why we haven't won a test series in New Zealand in the last on the last tour. In South Africa, we lost the test series. Devashish was there. In England, whatever you might say that it got close in 2018, the scoreline says 4-1. 20 years from now, people are going to look at the scoreline and say it was 4-1. Nobody cares if you lost by 1 run or 10 runs or 50 runs. So the bottom line is, you have been committing the same mistakes that you have not been able to get the tail out. Your tail is walking wicket. After number 6, there is no contribution. Your middle order is brittle. Your openers are revolving door away from home. So my point is that you keep the Australia series aside, away from home, what have we done? Shouldn't questions be asked? Questions should be asked. But that's why I'm saying that we must compartmentalize it. We have an issue with our red ball team, which is different from what our white ball team is. In our white ball team, our batsmen don't bowl, our bowlers don't bat. In our red ball team, our problem is that our bowlers can't get the tail out, our bowlers don't bat, our middle order is brittle, and our openers are revolving door. So we have multiple problems, but in different formats, and we shouldn't confuse the two formats. That's what I'm trying to say.
Quite much like the problem scenario, what is going on each and every time in our country with different issues. But Devashish, I'll come to you. Is it logically possible कि भुवनेश्वर कुमार मान लीजिए फॉर्म में आ जाते हैं बड़ा अच्छा परफॉर्म करते हैं तो उनको इंग्लैंड भेजा जाए एटलीस्ट फॉर अ टेस्ट और टू मेबी
व्हाई नॉट इट्स ऑब्वियसली the selectors, I'm told that selectors, Chetan Sharma is traveling to England during the series, during the test series. And it's good that those selectors are Sri Lanka, Devashish Mohanty or Abe Kuruvilla. You need to have selectors on a tour, but that was not possible during the ICC Test, World Test Championship, due to logistical reasons and travel restrictions. But then, now that Chetan Sharma, there is a chance of Chetan Sharma traveling. क्योंकि देखिए selectors are the ones जो देखता है players matches में क्या करता है. तो I think it won't be a bad idea. जैसे सिद्धार्थ दा ने कहा कि why not have send Bhuvneshwar Kumar, maybe play him for two test matches. Fair enough, because Nasir Hussain ने भी वही कहा कुछ दिन पहले कि he would love to see Bhuvneshwar Kumar traveling to England. But ये देखना है कि whether he is fit enough to bowl throughout the day. क्योंकि test match में चार ओवर बॉल डाल दिया और दस ओवर डाल दिया, नहीं, you need to bowl a long spell. So that will be the real consensus whether this Bhuvneshwar Kumar, the same applies to Hardik Pandya. The reason that he was not picked for the test side, because he was bowling nahi kar raha hai, because of the back issue. So dekhiye, India ka bahut sare problems hai, because aap mano chahe na mano, aap chahenge to sabhi ko aap chahe bhej sakte ho, magar the problem is the fitness issue, jaise ki Bhuvneshwar Kumar ke bare mein. Another very important thing about this, obviously, क्योंकि सामने अगर T20 वर्ल्ड कप है, इट विल बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग कि वेदर प्लेयर्स लाइक अ देवदत्त पडिक्कल और अ ऋतुराज गायकवाड़ और अ पृथ्वी शाह, ऑब्वियसली अज्यूमिंग कि पृथ्वी शाह बैट्स इन फॉर दिल्ली कैपिटल्स, तो लग तो यही रहा है अभी इस स्थिति में कि शिखर धवन एंड पृथ्वी शाह विल ओपन द बैटिंग इन श्रीलंका. बट देन व्हाट हैपेंस टू समवन लाइक देवदत्त पडिक्कल हु हैज डन रिजनेबली वेल इन IPL? क्योंकि ये इट विल बी वेरी ट्रिकी, आई वुड से, कि श्रीलंका में क्या कॉम्बिनेशन खिलाया जाता है. क्योंकि देखिए ऑब्वियसली देयर विल बी सम प्लेयर्स हु विल इजीली वॉक इनटू द साइड, समवन लाइक हार्दिक
पांड्या,
राइट. बट अगर बाकी आप अगर देखिए कि व्हाट हैपेंस टू अदर फ्रेंच प्लेयर्स से लाइक ऋतुराज गायकवाड़ और से वरुण चक्रवर्ती और चेतन सकारिया और अब पृथ्वी शाह, तो इट विल बी अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सीरीज विद ये 6 मैच. बट देन द थिंग इज दैट चंद्रेश ने राइटली पॉइंट आउट किया, कितना प्रिपरेशन होगा ये तो दैट्स अ बिग क्वेश्चन मार्क. क्योंकि श्रीलंका का जो ये जो टीम है, तो आई डाउट कि वाकई कैसा प्रिपरेशन होगा फॉर कीपिंग इन माइंड द T20 वर्ल्ड कप.
राइट, ओके, कमिंग टू द टीम, सिद्धार्थ, सिंस यू आर एसोसिएटेड वेरी क्लोजली टू द राजस्थान टीम, please tell us the rise of Chetan Sakaria and his story. You must have seen him very closely.
So actually, Chetan plays Ranji Trophy in the same team as Jaydev Unetkar. Chandresh was talking about Jaydev. I know JD personally very well for the last 3 years, and I'm deeply disappointed that somehow they don't want to go back to him. He's an outstanding professional, great guy. Talking about Chetan, so I completely agree with Chandresh on that. Very disappointed. Chetan, we saw him on a trial. We have our own ground in Nagpur. And he is one of those young cricketers, you know, which I am a great fan of. What I see, what makes me really happy is the level of confidence of some of these young boys, you know? And there are a group of kids who are in this team. There are a group of kids who still are not in the team. But I'm telling you, as much as we prepare, as much as we pick the right teams, Chandresh just now mentioned, Devashish mentioned, you know, wo bol rahe the ki hum ek hi mistake kar rahe. Now, that's what is the outcome? We're talking about the outcome. At the end of the day, it's totally dependent on the player. You can give them a plan. A player can have a plan in his mind. It's about going out there, having the confidence to execute the plans. Chetan has that. Supremely confident lad. he's got a lot of sort of tricks which he can do. A brilliant slow ball bouncer, he's got some great slow balls, also brilliant Yorker, and is a very, very, very confident lad. For him to walk into that Royal team, and he and Mustafa Zur became our two main bowlers along with JD, was a big shoe. You know, it was a big climb up for him, because if Jofra was fit, you know, we don't know, you know, where we were sort of. So for him to come in and actually take that role and do it with such flair and confidence, I thought was brilliant. So he's a great kid, brilliant fielder, and he's a team man. And again, another player who is confident enough to actually go out, execute plans, and not get phased away by the occasion. Ye bahut badi cheez hai. Ye game to wo ground mein jaake log hako. You know, you lose the game when you're on the ground.
Right.
So I think he's a one guy to watch out for, and I hope that he gets an opportunity in this tour of Sri Lanka. I also hope that Sanju gets a run, because I think the world hasn't seen much of him. I am telling you, I haven't seen anyone as good as him. I haven't seen. And again, it's nothing to do with the fact that I know him from Royals. He's just one of those guys. And mark my words, on extra time, I'm quoting, the day he hits that in international cricket, he will fill in the role of some big boys, because that's how good he is.
Right. We'll all wait for that.
Chandresh bhai,
let's all hope for that. Chandresh bhai, selectors ne Shikhar Dhawan ko, of course, experience ke saath unko captain ghoshit kiya for this tour. Were you also looking at Shikhar Dhawan as a captain, or do you prefer someone young who could lead? Kyunki Shreyas Iyer is injured.
No, I don't think. Because Shikhar Dhawan, credit to bhai, itne saal khela hai wo. He deserves to lead the side.
He's a great guy.
A great guy. 2013 se, he's been consistent. He plays with a smile on. He's now certain of a place when the big boys return, only in the one-day side. So he's also playing for a place in that sense on the Sri Lanka tour. Test cricket unka khatam ho chuka hai. T20 cricket mein Virat ne keh diya, main aur Rohit open karenge. So ho gaya wahi pe. Wo to rahenge squad mein. But 11 में आना उनका भी मुश्किल है T20 क्रिकेट में. तो उनके लिए बच गया सिर्फ वनडे क्रिकेट. तो आई थिंक दैट रिस्पेक्ट तो होना चाहिए. एंड आई थिंक श्रेयस के लिए थोड़ा जल्दी हो जाता. तो आई थिंक इन दैट सेंस आई थिंक दिस हैज कम नॉट टू लेट. इसके बाद पता नहीं कब मौका मिले शिखर को. वो खुद 35 साल के हो गए, और हमारे यहाँ पे तो ऐसा होता है ना, आप जैसे ही 32 क्रॉस कर दो मतलब आप ओल्ड हो गए. देवाशीष यंग होंगे सबके लिए, बट सबके लिए 32 के बाद सब लोग ओल्ड हो जाते हैं.
राइट. Okay, I think he's 23, but will not comment on Devashish Da's age. But Siddharth Da, is tour mein, who do you think will be the X factor? I don't know, jaisa ki Chandresh bhai ne kaha, Sri Lanka kitne hisab ka competition de payegi, but phir bhi.
Actually, it's a bahut hi acha team hai. You know, you look at the team, you know, I was just writing this, you know, you have, you know, Surya Kumar Yadav. I mean, what a talent is that guy. You know, you've got Padikkal, you've got Samson, you've got Chahar, you know, Varun, you know, it's, you know, Prithvi Shaw. I completely agree with Chandresh. It's, I don't know whether the Sri Lankan team is that strong enough. This actually, do you know what, guys? This team can actually play for India. If for some reason or the other, the main Indian team, and that, I'm telling you, that includes the likes of, you know, the legends we have at the moment. You know, like likes of Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma, and you just take all of them, right? This team can actually play for India and can become a gun side for India in the next, you know, couple of years. Because they're that good, you know, and they're young. So to point out one particular person, I don't know, I'm really hoping that we get to see something special from Samson. I'm really hoping that, you know, I tell you, Varun Chakravarti is someone who, you know, interests me a lot, because he's slightly unusual, it's different. And with the T20 World Cup coming, you know, with Chahal and Kuldeep being a little bit at the moment, people are psyching them up a little bit. So he's a little bit of a mystery in anything which is, you know, it's interesting. You need to give them that little bit of space where people take time to find them out. And that's what I'm thinking, that there's this Varun. Varun has a little bit of X factor, but it's quite an exciting team, you know, and they've got the best guy taking that team, which is Shikhar and the captain as a captain and Rahul Dravid as the
coach.
Coach. I mean, they couldn't have asked anything better.
Right. देवाशीष दा, ये श्रीलंका टूर क्या कुलदीप यादव जैसे खिलाड़ी के लिए मेक और ब्रेक है या शायद उनको और भी आगे मौके मिले?
दिस इज परहैप्स द ओनली अपॉर्चुनिटी बिकॉज़ देखिए कुलदीप को तो ड्यू टू सम रीजन और अदर उसको मतलब ही हैज बीन नेगलेक्टेड और यही आई डोंट नो व्हाट द रीजन एग्जैक्ट रीजन बट देन आई डाउट वेदर इवन अ गुड परफॉर्मेंस इन श्रीलंकन टूर विल ओपन द डोर्स फॉर द इंडियन टीम for Kuldeep because somehow some reasons or other he has been neglected in recent times. It's talking about the main team, but yeah, zarur hai, if you ask me someone who I'm looking forward to, it will be Prithvi Shaw, because dekhiye Rahul Dravid as the coach and you have someone a senior guy in Shikhar Dhawan. I think this series might be a make or break for Prithvi Shaw because the player he is, we know what a player he has been. थोड़ा बिकॉज ही वाज अनसेरेमोनियसली ड्रॉप्ड
राइट जस्ट लॉस्ट देवाशीष दा या चंद्रेश भाई आप कुछ कह रहे थे?
मैं ये कह रहा था कि वी हैव टू बी होपफुल दैट ये टूर पे हमें ऐसा कोई मिले बल्लेबाज जो गेंदबाजी कर सके बिकॉज आपका T20 क्रिकेट में और ज्यादा से ज्यादा वनडे क्रिकेट में प्रॉब्लम क्या रहा है कि आपके पास वो कैप्टन के लिए एक लॉक हो जाता है कि आप 5 बॉलर से ज्यादा नहीं खिला पाते और आपके जो बल्लेबाज है गेंदबाजी नहीं करते तो वनडे क्रिकेट में आई एम होपिंग कि ऐसा कोई निकले इस दौरे से जो गेंदबाजी कर सके और वो मिडिल ऑर्डर में क्या टॉप ऑर्डर में किसी तरह फिट हो. मुश्किल है बट बहुत ज्यादा मुश्किल है. प्लस आपको एक बात नोटिस करना पड़ेगा, कल अगर आपने वेस्ट इंडीज साउथ अफ्रीका का T20 मैच देखा हो, वेस्ट इंडीज का जो टीम है ना भाई वो जो वापस उनके सारे जो धुरंधर है वापस एक साथ आए हैं, खतरे की घंटी है बिकॉज वो तो खड़े खड़े सिर्फ छक्के मारते हैं. कल 15 ओवर में जितना उन्होंने छक्के मारे हैं, दैट इज द मोस्ट डेंजरस टीम. सो यू हैव टू बी माइंडफुल ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट क्रिकेट इज गोइंग टू बी प्लेड एट अ डिफरेंट लेवल एट द T20 वर्ल्ड कप वेयर पावर इज गोइंग टू बी ऑफ यूज. सो आपका दो अलग रिक्वायरमेंट है. T20 क्रिकेट में आपको पावरफुल बैट्समैन चाहिए और जैसे सिद्धार्थ ने कहा वरुण चक्रवर्ती जैसे एक्स फैक्टर गेंदबाज जो T20 क्रिकेट, वनडे क्रिकेट में आपको यूटिलिटी प्लेयर्स की जरूरत है जो एक जमाने में भारत में भर भर के होते थे, पता नहीं कहाँ चले गए सब.
या यस सिद्धार्थ सर कह रहे
हैं दैट पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट चंद्रेश हैज सेड इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स ही सेड व्हिच इज स्लाइटली टेक्निकल बट ही इज रेज्ड इट. T20 क्रिकेट नाउ इज कंप्लीटली अबाउट पावर. यू नो वी टॉक इन आवर टीम मीटिंग्स, when we are with the team. Now, एक समय था हम बोलते थे रोटेशन ऑफ स्ट्राइक. अगर स्ट्राइक रोटेट कर रहे हो इसका मतलब अच्छा खेल रहे हो. अब ये घूम गया है, अब रोटेशन ऑफ स्ट्राइक बोले कुछ है नहीं. अगर आपने 50 सिंगल लिए T20 मैच में और आपको लगा कि मैंने तो स्ट्राइक रोटेट किया, आप हारने वाले हो मैच. Right. अभी आ गया है कि भाई कितना छक्का मार सकते हो. सिंगल इज अ डिफॉल्ट. आपने एक छक्का मारा, आपने फिर एक छक्का मारा, फिर आपने थर्ड बॉल या फोर्थ बॉल में आप मारने का चार हो गया सिंगल. दैट्स द गेम, दैट्स T20 क्रिकेट. जो चंद्रेश इज एब्सोल्युटली स्पॉट ऑन, वेस्ट इंडीज हैज इट, उनके पास वो डायनामिक टीम है, इंडिया हैज इट एज वेल. एंड दिस इज व्हाई आई एम टेलिंग यू गाइस somebody like say in this lineup, एक चीज सुन लो, opening batting सबसे आसान है. T20 cricket, 50 over cricket, जो open करने जाता है उसके लिए आसान है. क्यों? power play में खेलता है वो, ठीक है. विकेट अच्छा रहेगा तो ओपनिंग इज द इजीएस्ट पोजिशन। ट्रबल टाइम कहाँ आता है सुनो, आप देखोगे 6 ओवर में 60 बन गए लेकिन मैच खत्म हुआ 150 में, क्योंकि बीच में रन अटक जाता है और इस बीच में चाहिए वन आफ्टर द अदर सिक्स हिटिंग प्लेयर्स, और वो है हमारे पास। आई एम टेलिंग यू इन दिस टीम सैमसन इज वन ऑफ देम, यादव इज वन ऑफ देम, यू नो दीज आर सिक्स हिटिंग प्लेयर्स, दे विल गो आउट एंड दे'ल हिट अ सिक्स। कुणाल हार्दिक पांड्या, आई नो ही इज नॉट प्लेइंग हियर, बट हार्दिक पांड्या सिक्स हिटिंग प्लेयर, यू नो पॉलार्ड, यू नो पॉलार्ड मेक्स दैट डिफरेंस बॉस फॉर मुंबई इंडियंस। You know, how many times do you see Pollard going and getting a 50? But he'll just come in and he'll win that game when they need 15 and over. So that's a very important point.
Right. I think England ki team structure ke saath wide ball cricket mein bhi ye cheez associated hai. They have a lot of power hitters. But absolutely. I think Chandresh and Devashish Sir both want to put in something. Yeah, Chandresh.
I just want to build on what Siddharth said. T20 World Cup semi-final jo aap 2016 Mumbai mein haare the, West Indies ke saamne. हमने कम डॉट बॉल खेला था बट उन्होंने 11 छक्के मारे थे, मैं अभी काउंट कर रहा था, 20 चौके मारे थे और भारत ने कितने बनाए थे, 17 चौके और सिर्फ 4 छक्के, और आप वानखेड़े के छोटे ग्राउंड पे खेल रहे थे। आप नरेंद्र मोदी स्टेडियम जो अहमदाबाद में वहां पे नहीं है, आप ईडन गार्डन्स में नहीं थे, आप रिलेटिवली एक छोटे ग्राउंड पे खेल रहे थे, तो वो इवन इफ दे वर प्लेइंग मोर डॉट बॉल्स they were making up for it with their power and that's where India lost.
Absolutely.
आपको लगा कि आपने बहुत बढ़िया knock खेला, विराट कोहली ने सबसे ज्यादा रन बनाया उस मैच में, आपको लगा कि आपने बहुत बढ़िया knock खेला, but आप जो knock खेल रहे थे वो वनडे क्रिकेट के लिए एकदम बेस्ट था, but T20 क्रिकेट के लिए अब जैसे इन्होंने कहा सिद्धार्थ, the game has changed.
Totally.
It is about power. इसीलिए आप देखिए कि Shikhar Dhawan will struggle to get into the T20 11 because it has now become a game of power. 11 छक्के West Indies के, और ये 5 साल पहले की बात है, 5 साल पहले, तो आप समझ लीजिए 5 साल में गेम कितना इवॉल्व हो चुका है, इसलिए West Indies and England are going to be the most dangerous teams in this T20 World Cup.
Right. Devashita.
या मैं एक ही बात, क्योंकि डिस्कशन ऑलमोस्ट एट द फैग एंड है, तो मैं एक ही बात ऐड करना चाहेंगे कि ऑब्वियसली All the focus will be on Hardik Pandya, whether he is bowling in this series or not. ये जो 6 matches है, इसमें वो bowling डाल रहे हैं या IPL में bowling डाल रहे होंगे कि नहीं? क्योंकि that will be very very important, क्योंकि ये जो सब discussion हो रहे हैं ना, जो चंद्रेश और सिद्धार्थ दान जो discussion कर रहे हैं कि India needs a batsman who can bowl. I think Hardik Pandya would be very important in that role. अगर बिकॉज वी ऑल नो, जब हार्दिक पांड्या चुटिल होने से पहले ही वॉज अ गन प्लेयर, वी यूज टू ऑलवेज रिलाई ऑन हार्दिक पांड्या द ऑलराउंडर, क्योंकि वो बैट में भी वो बनाते थे, रन बनाते थे जल्दी, और बॉलिंग में भी ही हैड अ गोल्डन आर्म। तो आई थिंक दिस 6 मैचेस एंड द IPL, जो बाकी का जो 7 या 8 मैचेस रहेंगे, आई थिंक दिस विल डिसाइड कि हाउ हार्दिक पांड्या इज शेपिंग। एंड ऑब्वियसली उसने कहा भी है कि ही वुड बी इंटरेस्टिंग, विलिंग टू बोल मोर रेगुलरली ड्यूरिंग द T20 वर्ल्ड कप। तो फॉर मी ये जो श्रीलंका दौरे होने जा रहे हैं, दैट विल बी वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर हार्दिक पांड्या।
ओके चंद्रेश भाई, वेरी क्विकली,
एक बात बहुत अच्छा है, फिर से एक बार कह देता हूँ, ये दौरे पे भी भारत मतलब मेरे हिसाब से अच्छा करेगा, बिकॉज एक इंसान उस दौरे पे नहीं जा रहा जो हमारे साथ है, और वो जो गुडलक है, वो जो गुडलक है, वरना क्या है कि हर दौरे पे, मैंने पहले ही कहा था, मतलब ये वर्ल्ड टेस्ट चैंपियनशिप फाइनल में छोड़ दीजिए, बिकॉज पिछले साल न्यूजीलैंड में था, हम सबको पता था न्यूजीलैंड में।
अभी 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 जब चंद्रेश जब हमारा काम इतना ही खींच रहे हैं, तो मैं भी बोलता हूँ कि आई वाज नॉट देयर फॉर दैट वर्ल्ड टेस्ट चैंपियनशिप, चंद्रेश ने डेब्यू किया कमेंट्री डेब्यू, एंड ही एंडेड अप ऑन द लूजिंग साइड।
Okay, some banter going on here, but it's fun, of course. बहुत सारे और भी सवाल है, लेकिन अभी टाइम आज हमारे पास नहीं है. So thank you so much, Siddhartha. Thank you, Chandresh. Thank you, Vishika.
Thanks,
Chandresh.
Thanks.
Thanks a lot.
Looking forward again. Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye. Bye.